Now, the moment you've all been waiting for. Pokemon Black 2 Randomized Nuzlocke. Oh boy, let's hope this doesn't turn into anything like the original Black, because I don't want to spend another 6 months on this game. Oh boy, that's a little loud. I thought I had... Shut up! Why is this... Oh yeah, that's right, I'm using a different version now. Because I was testing, and I saw there was an update, so... Hang on. That was a goof. I wanted to... Wanted the intro to play. Oops. Let's kick that down just a little bit more. Because I don't want it blaring me out. Shit. Now, here we go. And... I clicked back in there a minute. Hi, Kiram. How you doing, buddy? Hi there! Welcome to the world of Pokemon! My name is Professor Juniper! Everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor! That's right, this world is widely inhabited by mysterious creatures called Pokemon. Pokemon have mysterious powers. They come in many shapes and live in many different places. We humans live happily with Pokemon, living and working together. We complement each other. We help each other to accomplish difficult tasks. Having Pokemon battle another is particularly popular, and it deepens the bonds between people and Pokemon. And that is why I research them. Well, that's enough about me. Could you tell me about yourself? Are you a boy or a girl? Well, the last time I checked, that was a boy. So, yeah, let's go with that. I'd like to know your name. Please tell me. Let's start out by putting that on lower mode. Because it's easier to just hit R and capitalize. So your name is Trellier? Yup. And that's a wonderful name. Could you tell me a little about your friend, the older boy who lives nearby? Would you mind telling me his name? Sure. Let's go with Assbag. Because I am an adult. Assbag? It's almost as bad as Dillweed. Did I get that right? Sure. Trellier, I'm going to entrust you with a Pokemon. I'm sure you'll be great partners. The moment you choose a Pokemon, I will accompany you on your journey, and your story will truly begin. During your journey, you will meet many Pokemon and people with different personalities and points of view. I really hope you learn what's important to you as a result of your travels. That's right, befriend new people and Pokemon and grow as a person. That's the most important goal of your journey. Now let's go visit the world of Pokemon. Springtime. I gotta say, this is a pretty impressive cutscene for the DS. And it would probably look better if there wasn't, like, the black on the shore of the lake. But I'm emulating this, so... what I can do about that. Well, this is last generation, if you want to get technical on it. It was a generation and a half ago. Because Oris is the new... That was a half-step generation, if you want to call it that. Oh, hi! Why, Ori Juniper. It's been far too long. What can I do for you? Wow, a Pokedex from my child? Why, that's great! I think a journey would be a wonderful experience. What now? She's already here. Oh, for Pete's sake, you never change. Once you've decided on something, you just start going. Okay, Bianca, right? Big green hat, got it. Okay, no worries. Trellier, I'm home! Hey? Let's, fuck with the options here real quick. Save before infrared. This bit of a defunct feature now. Also, it doesn't work. Because emulator. You know Professor Junior. She's a famous Pokemon researcher. Actually, she's an old friend of mine. She called me today for the first time in ages! But this is out of the blue, but... Trell, do you want to have a Pokemon? Sure. Okay, step one completed. Well then, do you know what a Pokedex is? Who doesn't? Well, I knew you would. Isn't it amazing how it automatically records Pokemon you encounter? Yet another question. You want a Pokedex, right? I suppose. Okay, step two completed. Trell, your course of action has been set. A girl named Bianca has come here to meet you. She's a Professor Juniper's assistant, and I was told to simply look for her. A big green hat. That's right, you're gonna go looking for Bianca! And you're gonna get a Pokedex and a Pokemon to be your partner! Oh, and your cross transceivers in your bag, right? You do know how to open your bag, right? Yeah, I kinda had to. To, you know, change your text speed so that you're not talking like this. The girl's name is Bianca, and I was told you should look for a big green hat. You've only said this three times! I'm not stupid! She might be lost because this is her first time here. Go look for her! this is the shitty one of the two of them because fucking not even Uber. Hi, Tro! Oh, hey, Shadow! I still can't get over that name. Hey, you get a Pokemon yet? There aren't any Pokemon trainers around here, and I'm getting bored. What's that? A person named Bianca's gonna give you a Pokemon. Really? Aspect sister. Oh, that kills me. If you get a Pokemon, take really, really good care of it, okay? Okay, let's go get your Pokemon. There's something I have to do. And to do that, I need someone I can trust besides my partner Pokemon. A person I can trust. That's right. I'm talking to you. You seem like you got good instincts. You head on home. Okay, big brother! Ass bag! Hee! Bye, Trell! Hee! Alright! Let's go find that person named Bianca! Let's go! Character of the year? More like character of the century! Oh, shit. She's over here. Oh, I get it. Now look at this precious and most famous spot. I'll bet Bianca's up here looking at the scenery. Come on, let's get your Pokemon already. And let's save here. Just in case I have to reset tonight, because if Black 1 was any indication, I'ma get fucked a lot. Oh boy! So pretty. Hey there! Don't you agree? Oh, my name's Bianca. I'm the assistant for the Pokemon Professor, Professor Juniper. By the way, I'm looking for someone. Do you know a person named Trillier? Yeah, you're talking to him. Oh, wait, you're Trillier. No shit! Wow, you're exactly like what I heard. Nice to meet you. I have a really important quest to ask you. Will you help us complete the Pokédex? If I must. Oh, wow, thanks! Your support will help Professor Juniper's research move forward! Anyway, filling out the Pokédex is totally fun! Oh, I hope so. Okay, then. Ta-da! In here is the Pokémon that will be your partner. Alright, what are my choices? Rhyhorn, Bellsprout, and Totodile. Yeah, I'm not getting stuck with a Pokemon evolution tree that has had a bad track record in previous Nuzlockes. I don't want Bellsprout because fuck the Leafstone evolution to Victory Bell. So, Totodile it is. I'm not even gonna let you guys vote. Fuck it. No. Trillier chose Totodile! Oh wow, you and Totodile are a perfect match! By the way, did you want to give a nickname to the Pokemon you chose? I have a nickname in mind, but I'll let you guys vote while I fill in the beginning of my spreadsheet. And while I'm thinking about it, I already have something in mind, but I want to see if you guys can come up with something better. I challenge you. No, I'm not gonna name him Potato. I'm vetoing Potato, I don't care. I'm naming him Chompy. Chompy, is that a nickname you want? Chompy is such a great name! Yeah, that kind of messed with me. You got your own Pokemon, so I'll give you this too! A Pokedex! You want to know what it does? I already know. The Pokédex is a high-tech device that automatically records the Pokémon you encounter. So Professor Juniper wants you to carry this Pokédex and visit a lot of places and meet all the people in the Oh, you were thinking of Chompy, but why did you say Potato? Hey. How long are you gonna plan on keeping me waiting, eh? Hey, what's that? So, that's your partner, huh? That's great! My sister said so, but, take really, really good care of your Pokemon. Got it? What's that you're holding there? It's a Pokedex! Please give me a Pokedex, too. I want to get stronger. And if I have a Pokédex, I can learn about more Pokémon. That'll make me tougher, right? Who are you again? I'm Ashbag! Fucking A! I'm gonna travel the Unova region with my Pokémon partner in order to search for something very important. Well, okay. I don't really get it, but I'm gonna... But going on a journey is always good. Anyway, I just happen to have another Pokedex on me. It looks like the Pokemon distribution has really changed compared to 2 years ago, so the more the merrier. I'm in control again. Hello. It's kind of hard to read Twitch chat from this far away, because I'm using the Firefox pop-out now. I mean, yeah, you're seeing the exploit thing there, but... But let's talk to Aspag. I like his theme, by the way. So, let's see how good of a trainer you are. I'll use my Pokemon as a race from an egg. That's hilarious. Schoolgirl Aspag! Fucking A. That's hysterical. And how did he end up with Bowsprout? Heat Crash, Nasty Plot, Sleep Talk, and Dragon Tail. That's a starting setup I've ever seen one. That's what makes it so funny, though. I won't forget the pain you just put my partner through. A little late for that there, Scooter. Oh wow, exactly enough to level up. Standardized experience curves and all. What's the one rollout? Let's get rid of sleep talk. Even though rollout is super fucking risky. Especially on a run like this. I couldn't achieve victory for my partner. I text scrolled too fast! This is different than battling with wild Pokemon. Well, whatever. I'm just happy that you're a trainer that I can count on. Cool! I'm heading off first. Get stronger! I don't know, I liked blue better. Smell you later! The Pokemon on both sides did their best. Yeah, but I did my bester. this one's a little... still a little weak. So battle with it and make it stronger. Alrighty! Let's go make your Pokemon better at the Pokemon Center! That'll be like the best place ever for the Pokemon who battle and get hurt! Ha ha ha! I already know how to do this! And the Pokemon Center, no matter where you are, is the same no matter where you are. Let's go inside! Okay, I'll show you around the Pokemon Center. I already know this shit. Get out of my way, let me go on my venture. I don't care, not reading, don't give a fuck right now, I just want to play the fucking game. Yeah, the PC, I get it, shut up! Yes, in the shop. I know how to do this! Oh, nice to see you. You must be Bianca, right? And Trellier, I picked Totodile. Thank you, Mom. Looking good. Oh, I almost forgot. Here, take these running shoes. Perfect fit. I'll read the instructions to you. No, thank you. this is for me. The pal pad, which doesn't do anything. Oh, town map, excuse me. Why are there two town maps? I want you to give the other one to my big brother. It's a good idea, even if it's a single road to the ocean, and having a town map is always nice. I mean, if you have a town map, you'll know all about the unedited. Aw, you guys, just watching you makes me happy. Come on, we're heading to Route 19. I'll teach you how to catch Pokemon.
I already know how to do this.
Bon voyage. Take Chompy, the Totodile, not Snivy, Mom. Are you blind? And go see how many different Pokemon people... Sorry about that. Let's head up here to Route 19. Kiko? Oh. You're with Wow! She knows what a Totodile is! Why doesn't my mom? Okay, this is a going away gift. Don't be shy. Take it. A potion. Yes, yes. Hey, this way! This kind of reminds me of that day back on Route 1. Okay, here's how it works. The Pokédex pages fill up automatically when you meet new Pokémon. And when you catch a Pokémon, more detailed information is added to the Pokédex. Here, I'll show you how to catch Pokémon, starting now! Okay, that seems pretty bog standard. Would have been funny if it actually changed Lillipup's moves and it had an explosion, and then poof, they both fucking die. That'd be funny. The purloin that's not on this route was caught. What a relief! I caught a Pokemon! Aren't you a champions candidate? You've already caught Pokemon before. Why are you saying, oh, it's so relieving! Right. I'll go over the important stuff. First, go find a healthy Pokemon to catch. You need to remember this next bit. It's best to lower the Pokemon's HP before you try to catch it. Use your Pokemon's move to lower the HP of the Pokemon you want to catch. Making it fall asleep or paralyzing it will also make it easier to catch. You're gonna deliver the town map to your friend, right? Continue straight this way to get the Flossessy down. Bye now! Meet lots of Pokemon and catch a lot of them, okay? Yeah, there's a lot of useless Pokemon. Alright, what is my Route 19? What? I love how the do not use legendaries just does not work in Gen 5. Can I get away? Yeah, Darkrai? Not allowed to catch it. So I am re-rolling until something that is not Darkrai appears. I know there's more than one Pokemon on this route. This isn't funny! Why can I not get away all of a sudden? Don't you dare die on me, Chompy! Really? Really? You what? That doesn't count because, you know, the rule of five. Oh, wow! Finally something that's not fucking Darkrai! And it's actually a Pokemon I kinda want! Oh my god! Okay, is Zubat supposed to have Leech Life? 0 out of 10. Sketch! Ah, it's a shame that Crobat's light, so Heat Crash isn't gonna be useful. Oh, come on! Ooh, Magical Leaf, that's scary! Not coming from Zubat, though. Come on! Submit! There we go. It does not need eyes, because it emits ultrasonic waves to check its surrounding while it flies! Give a nickname to Zubat! Yep. I wonder if it'll let me name what I typically name. Oops. Yes, it will! Ha ha! Victory is mine! Sorry, Lore. Ooh, she's got an item. Jolly Nature! That's actually kind of nice. Thick Fat kind of sucks. Pressure's nice, though. Kinda. I honestly don't think I can complain too much about that. Heal up. You 11 spoopy 12 me. Shit in the front here, in a couple levels. Actually, hang on. How much does Zubat weigh? Probably like 2 pounds. Yeah, well, no, 16 pounds. Oh boy. Since I don't have the National Pokédex, I can't look at Totodile's weight. Though I know he's pretty, pretty light. Please, no Darkrai. Oh god. I do have Leech Life, though. But it has Roll Out, though. Ow! Stab Snarl hurts just a little bit. Fuck out of Dodge! You there, trainer! My name is Alder. I'm a trainer with a keen interest in the world. One of my goals is to tell people about the wonderful... about how wonderful it is to walk toward the future with Pokemon. And you are? So you're Trillia from Aspersia City. Your Zubat is a fine-looking Pokemon, but you're not exactly a seasoned trainer yet. Indeed, I'll train you a little. Follow me! How about now? Want to talk to this other dude. But first I've gotta, patch up my Zubat's butt, because it just got a new one torn in. I hope the Route 20's got something I can actually, fight. Yes, I know about ledge jumping. I thought you were something important to talk to. Oh, that's right, Trillia. Are you and your Pokemon well? Your Pokemon are always doing the best for you, the trainer. So you must always be kind to them. My house is just a little farther. Stop by the Pokemon Center first, if you'd like. Already did there, Scooter. Thanks for telling me to do the obvious. Hey, this way. Shall we start training? By the way, why are you holding two town maps? Oh, it's your friend's town map, is it? Your friend is the one with the Tepig, isn't he? You mean the Bowsprout? Sure. It just so happens he was training his Pokemon on Route 20. Well, if that's the case, you should go give him that town map first. Just follow this route here and it goes to Route 20. Thank you. I can follow basic directions. And the only fucking road leading out of the town! Pokemon battles begin when eyes meet. That's a rule for trainers. I hope this dude doesn't have anything that will kick my ass! You can tell how much your opponent wants to fight by looking into his or her eyes, don't you think? Kid. Swimmer Joe. Okay, I'm pretty sure this kid's supposed to have a little pup. What is this garbage? Oh yeah, you're not gonna do shit with that, buddy. I resist that to quarter damage. Burn it? Fuck. Actually, you know what? I'm switching to Chompy. I'm not wasting my potion. Huh. That's a thing. Trap me twice, douchebag! Oh, damn! This thing's on fire with critical hits! Fuck me! Yes, please! Oh, geez, what do I want to get rid of for that? Fuck Leech Life. It's a shame that the jolly nature is there. Because that kind of kills, like, my entire fucking set. But Psystrike is nice.
Yep. Kind of curious, what is my Route 20 going to be? Hopefully it's not another 7 fucking Dark Rides and one of them's gonna kill me. Like Route 19, because that was fucking shit. Hey, you! Have you seen my cute Pokemon? Take a look! Leader on mail, huh? Oh, wow. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ding 5, nice. That wasn't a pearl one. An icy rock. Don't see myself using hail. Truth be told. Huh. Small world, eh? Route 20. It's Cradily level 3. Storm Cradily has thunder, and my party is a fire, is a flying, and a water type. Why do you do this to me, game? And I gave it a fucking special attack boost for Storm Drain. Well, at least my team's gonna be, well-rounded. You know what? That shit's good until level 8. Just don't get another okay. Ooh, Aurora Beam! I am afraid of that fucking thunder, though. Fuck me! On. Okay. Well, seeing as Cradily is a returning Pokemon from the first round of Black 1, I think it's only fitting that we name him Bushroot. I wonder what that fourth move is. something to make me shit myself inside out, apparently. If the rest of the set is any kind of indication, with the exception of, like, Furious Wipes. Furious Wipes, Thunder, Oh! That is literally just... Fuck Zubat! The Pokemon! Oh my god! Three of its four moves are super effective on flying. Shit, I should have just named him fucking anti-aircraft. Holy fuck. I don't know, what's the name of fucking anti-aircraft gun? Holy fuck, I might as well have named him that. Like I just said. Yes, Bashit is still alive. Because I'm keeping that mercy rule. Because if that was the case, then this run would be over already because of a fucking Darkrai on Route 19. Fucking ridiculous. I'm telling you. Feel this boiling spirit! My not bat rat's gonna amaze you! I'll believe it when I see it, buddy. Leave it when I see it. Yeah, your Pat Rat looks an awful lot like a pig to me. Let's see. What is it with everything having a psychic attack? Fucking hell! The game gave me Zubat, being that it was my only option on Route 19 that wasn't Darkrai, because I think only two things appear there, and everything has had something that hits it for super effective damage. You have got to be fucking kidding me! Let's head into Flossessy Ranch. Bulbasaur! Well, we already know what this thing's gonna be named. How can I hit this thing that I won't murder it? Sweet kiss is confusion. Okay. Let's hope he survives this time. So far, all we've seen is Sweet Kiss. That was mean. Oh, hello! Wow! Did not give him a fucking chance. Oh boy. I'm already off to a terrible start. Static Bulbasaur, huh? What does this little bastard mean? Holy fucking shit! I've got some good sets, but they apparently just wanna fuck each other up. Did I spell Flussesi in my spreadsheet properly? One too many S's. Well, I was saying that my team is well-balanced, but now I'm doubled up on both grass and poison on my third Pokémon. What's next? I'm gonna find fucking Arcan? Double up my other types! Arcan or Aerodactyl. Well, yeah, I'm not counting Totodile because he was a gift. Alright. Well, let's organize my moves real quick. I love a nasty plot, but I have a physical set. Still, a physical set. Well, a special set with a special nerfing nature. Pretty much everyone on the team's been KO'd once. So hopefully it's, not going to be a trend that everyone on the team is going to get fucked by something. Yeah, those are just decoration flowers, apparently. Alright, what's up, assbag? Oh, nice! You've come here to toughen up. Alright, let's see how much stronger you become. Come at me, bro! Oh, he's got a Ghastly now. Wow, that did a lot of damage! So much for that idea! Shit, I was gonna size strike. Okay, I don't remember Ghastly being that physically powerful. Oh boy, this is actually gonna do some damage. Oh my god! Why? Why? That was entirely unnecessary! Fuck me! I may end up losing here. I'm gonna go for the heat crash. Just because I probably should have went with that in the first place, but not bad. Thinking about bringing out your Pokemon strength. I should be able to count on you for backup. What are you doing here, anyway? Huh? A town map? She didn't have to do that. Well, thanks to you, too. You just left and you're already helping me out. I thought it was lovely around here, you two having a battle, huh? Isn't that nice of you to be alone? Who are you? Who am I? I'm the owner of this ranch, and this here's my wife. After a Pokemon battle, you should heal your Pokemon's HP, right? Here, I'll give you this. And one for you, too. It's nice to have potions when you're far away from Pokemon Center. By the way, you didn't have to see a herd ear around here, did you? I can't figure out where it went. Our two herd ear here already is... We're always together, and this seems the first time one's wandered off. I'm a little worried. You're a little worried? Are you kidding me? Your Pokemon might be lost forever! Whatever. Oh, look. Trolley, help! Why did he get so mad? I think it's probably just playing somewhere on the ranch. I wonder. By the way, dear, if your Pokemon get hurt, let me know. I'll make him feel better for you. What? Well, when you consider the weight difference between, Ghastly and Totodile, it's actually gonna be pretty considerable as a difference. All these Mareeps, they don't fucking matter. Oh shit. There's an item around here. And I just blew right by it. Oh boy. Let's see, as the most adorable Pokemon. Lady Mia. Double-edged Shroomish, what? Dino. I said use similar strength. This thing's a freaking pseudo legend. The return to Zendikar? Yeah, I saw the Ulamog preview and say, "Hi, I'm Overkill. Nice to meet ya." Jesus fucking Christ. I hate the Eldrazi. Yeah, this is a terrible switch. Don't know why I didn't go into Chompy in the first place. You know, what with Dragon Tail. That's cool. That she's level 6. And Bushroot just went. What do you mean, colored Eldrazi? They're supposed to be colorless, I thought. Which is what makes them, you know, easy to summon, even though, you know, they cost 10, 15 fucking mana apiece. Emrakul is a 10-10. Ulamog is a fucking 10-10 for 10 that rips off a third of their fucking library every time it attacks, exiles two permanents when it comes in, and has Annihilator 2. What the fuck? Oh. So they're basically Ghost Flame. Why did I run all the way back to the Pokemon Center? Because I'm retarded, obviously. I don't know, what's the new Emrakul look like? As nasty as the original? When you cast him, take another fucking turn! What? What's Aspect got? No. Nothing important. Did her deer wander somewhere back here? Well, let's have a look. Okay. Well, there are two other sets in the block, so. And if you remember the fucking original Zendikar block, they were releasing cards pertaining to the Eldrazi, and none of them got released until the third set. Because reasons. Why do we get the feeling that some of these trainers haven't been fucking properly randomized? Two set blocks. Huh. I remember they were they tried that back with a fucking the Lurwin block, but they went back to the three block system, the three set system. The next fucking block. It's like they did Lorwyn Eventide, and then Shadowmoor Eventide. And then they just went back to the 3 set. That was the last I was actually paying attention to the block system. Supposed to use the ledge, apparently. I don't remember my way around this place. You sure are unlucky to have run into someone strong as me! Alright, Max. Or Sam. This is gonna hurt. Wants to learn Sheer Cold. Bushroot. What the fuck is wrong with you? Fucked up. If that thing is in prison, I'm kind of screwed. No, never mind. Fuck you and your deer, ass. Okay, what's this? Water gem. Not even useful in the slightest. I don't have a water attack. What? What?! Reshiram! What are you doing here?! Why?! Why?! God. Why? I actually don't remember looking at Yoshi's ability. Oh yeah, that's right. I love how this is just this tiny ass ranch, and then there's the fucking god of fire dragons. Just chillin'. Oh god, that didn't do shit for damage. Secret sword, huh? Hasn't worked since Platinum. I like them because they're challenging, but when shit like this happens... Yeah, okay. Why bring it up? If you don't like randomizers, then why are you here? Like, honest fucking question. And I think Bashid's about to pass out. Oh, fuck. well. Okay, fair enough. I fucking love this. Darkrai on Route 19, Reshiram and Fossessy Ranch. God damn it. And I did tell the randomizer to not shuffle rent fucking legendaries into the mix. Oh! Hello! Why? Magnet Rise Crow. Ooh, nice! Good job, Yoshi! Holy crap! Wants to learn Flash. No. Ooh, wow, that almost gave me a second level. Oh, yeah. Fucking... I don't know. Magnet Rise Crobat just strikes me like the... Showdown Random's fucking... Rotom fans. Rotom fan is already double immune to ground, but the randomizer gives it an air balloon. All the time. So it's not just, you know, immune to it. Not once, not twice, but thrice. Why? Oh wow, female Bulbasaur, that's kind of rare. Oh, hey. This is gonna be Ice Beam after Ice Beam. Matang? Troll Set? What? I don't know. Cry! You found it! What a relief! Okay, I'll call a trainer. So you stay there with it. You little pest. I'm a member of the group that strikes fear into the hearts of those who stand before it. Team Plasma. Ever heard of it? Nah. Really? We're the racist group that tried to conquer Unova 2 years ago. Back in order to liberate Pokemon. Bullshit! Whatever. Fools like you will never understand us. Still. First I got lost chasing this herd deer, and now some nosy kid caught me? This is all your fault. Take this! What? Alright, I'll use this opportunity to retreat now. Zoom! Well, I guess it makes sense that I got a useless TM. TM21's frustration, a useless move. Herdier, what made you come all the way back here? Well, at any rate, I'm really grateful for you. Blah, blah, blah. You're awful calm about this. Your Pokemon might have been gone for good. Better take care of it. I wonder if something happened to him. Looks like he's afraid of losing Pokemon. Come on, Herdier. Everyone's waiting. Let's go home. The throne thing's not funny anymore, Hacks. Could you find another joke to latch onto for like 3 weeks, please? Well, I don't know what Crowbat can do. But fuck it. Oh, great! Well, it's a good thing that Chompy's good until level 10. Because of my mercy rules. An old stream that was like maybe a month and a half ago. It's not that old. Oh, if it wasn't for my mercy rules, I'd already had to re-roll like twice now. But I do the mercy rules because, you know, this shit just gets hairy. Kinda sad, really. Oh yeah, that's right. I have to do fucking Alder's trainer school now. And that's a couple fights that aren't gonna be fun. Hey Alder, how about you let me go to the Pokemon Center and shut your fucking mouth? I'm frustrated to the point where I'm not reading the text anymore. And I've only been at this for about, I want to say an hour? Actually, what's XSplit say? It doesn't actually tell me. Unless I don't know where I'm looking. Well, at least, Drizzle's useful for it. Weightlifter Scott. God, that's hilarious. And Chompy probably can't do a whole lot to this thing. Leech Life, I don't think I have anything to worry about. Probably get away with. Doing roll out. This is really beginning to piss me off. Oh yeah, that's right. Bushroot has thunder. What?! Fuck me! bush roots on the edge of not being saved by Mercy Rule. Yeah, you just keep using that. That's fine by me. Well, Bushroot's officially no longer supported by the Mercy Rule. So if he faints, he's gone. Please heal me, Alder. Quite possibly. The Leech Life tips me off that it's not, though. Bag on! Oh, he was gonna use a negative priority too! Magic room. Held items that we're not using lose their effects. Okay. Huh? This is fucking ridiculous. What's the one bubble beam? Dragon Tail is useful. Heat Crash is nice if I run into a Ghastly. Roll-On has been nothing but trouble since I learned it at level 6. Getting a stab move wouldn't be bad. Care about your stupid medals. I don't care, Mr. Metal. Yes, I know about it. No, I don't care. Shut up. Power band. Doesn't do me any good because I'm not doing any EV training. Well, let's mute the emulator and play some music. Even though speeding up the emulator has to be done with my manual fucking control. Because removing the frame limit actually doesn't do anything with this game. Does Dragon Tail knock the enemy out? Yes, it does. Actually, I don't think this is a good place to grind anyway because of Thunder on the Crate Alias being very threatening. But I'll be grinding to 11. Shroomish? Fungus, whatever. That is one scary mushroom. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I guess it didn't hurt as bad as I thought it would, but still kinda shitty. fuckers are worth any experience. And hi, Reshiram. Motherfucker. This is gonna hurt. Let's see what happens when I try to bubble beam. Plus four bubble beam. Oh, wow. There's no safe place to train. Nowhere at all. Route 19's crawling with Darkrai. Fucking Route 20 has anti-air fucking Cradilly. And Flossesi Ranch is fucking Reshiram. What do you want now, Walter? Size Strike Zubat, it's fucking weird.
Go into the sand and dust in the sky. Go now, there's no better plan than to do or to die.
Oh, of course, now the Darkrai is not gonna fucking appear. I only ran into six of the fuckers in a row. Why can I not find one now when I want to? Thank you! Is Darkrai even worth any fucking experience? Where was that crit last time? Level 3. The 5 level advantage is still good. Decent experience scale. I'm stuck going to Flossesi Ranch. You know, that's not a fun place to be. Great! Thanks for making noise, Trillian. I don't want you to make noise. Retaliate, huh? Not gonna help you when you're alone in the wild. one more level. What is it with everything having sweet kiss? Bulbasaur has it. Mankey has it. Fucking Crobat has lovely kiss. Come on, Chompy, you piece of shit! I swear this fucking game hates me. Was that so hard, Chompy? It must have been. And then there's the scary shroom. Shelmet. Not worth fighting, Shelmet. Finally, something appears in this route that's not Cray-Dilly, and it's already, you know, to the point where it's not going to give me anything for experience. And hi, Reshiram. Reversal's gonna suck if it survives this. Shit, that fucker's got pedal dance. Oh wow, Magic Coat's really gonna help you. Alright. Chompy's at target level. Isn't gonna hurt. could have potentially hurt. Let's put it that way. And Dusko's not worth dick for experience. Level 7 Dusko. I might actually get 30 experience out of this one. I wish Crobat was a little more common here. Just from the amount of experience it can give compared to the rest. I'm also gonna crush grip. Okay. It's the physical ring out. Okay. Heat crash isn't gonna do shit. What do you mean it doesn't exist in Gen 5? I don't remember any monkey Pokemon being released in XY. Oh, it doesn't fit in Gen 5. Okay, never mind. Misread that. Could just call Banana Slam. It'll be okay. Or you can just spell, you know, Banana Slamma with, you know, take the A off the end of banana and take out one of the M's. Banana Slam! That's funny. That's cute. You're naturally immune to ground, so you're going to use an attack that makes you immune to ground. Sure. Let's go with that. Fuck off, Duskull! Nobody loves you! That's why you died. Even without the Kappa, that sounds wrong. Oh! Quillfish with Razor Wind, huh? I think so. I don't know if there's enough diversity in the monkey Pokemon to actually have them, you know, fit characteristically. It's like, I don't think there's any huge fucking gorillas to be, chunky, you know? I mean, the closest I can think of is Darmanitan. Oh, that's cute. Critical hit? Still did 5 fucking damage. Jeez. Hi, Reshiram. Psystrike is literally the only thing I can hit this thing with. Okay, yeah. I don't know, I always thought of Slaking as a sloth, but I suppose it could count as a gorilla. I love the Z's are coming out of batshit's ass. God damn it! Get a Nuryoshi. You can actually resist Reshiram's attacks as well as that shit can. I wish this was the Gen 6 rules where I was immune to fucking powders. Oh god! I was just gonna be fucking spamming that now! Kill it! Kill it with ice! Just want an uproar. No! I will not do uproar. Even though that prevents the sleep. I don't want to get locked into a shitty move, though. Another level 2 show. Yes, it is. I think the reason why Zubat has pressure as an ability is because it was just pressured to grow up in a Dark Crest society. Oh, shit. That was a terrible joke. Do I regret it? No. No, I don't. Gonna be enough to kill? No, no, it won't. Am I surprised? No. No. Ha, ha, ha. Not worth it. You know, this moveset would probably be more effective if I wasn't Jolly Nature. Again, like I just said, the Jolly Nature kind of nerfs me, though. Flash Cannon, huh? The encounters table changes with the time of day in Black 2, White 2. I know it didn't in the first, so. Acrobat. Steamroll's not gonna do shit! Stop giving me Duskull! Duskull is not worth the experience for the trouble it takes me to kill it. I am trying to grind to 11. Please, just give me shit that I want to kill. For the love of God, game. Give me some kind of fucking break tonight. Quick Claw priority move. Okay, yeah. Sure. Let's go with that. Yeah, and like I said, I have Jolly Nature, which means my special attack is dropped. Oh my god. Oh wow, your Quick Claw helped you move first when you were the only one that's gonna move anyway. Are you proud? Fuck you, Fungus. $125 experience. You know, if this is normal circumstances, I would like a Jolly Zubat. But my only physical attack is Crush Grip, so that's a diminishing return attack. Thank you. Oh, fuck me! God damn it! Well, that fucking answers that question. Does Counter or Miracle bounce back Psystrike? I love how this is just a fucking raging waste of time! Fish isn't worth fighting with Yoshi because it resists both of my attacks. Duskull's not worth fighting because it doesn't take enough damage from my only attack that does damage to it. So I'm gonna run into six of them in a row. Just because the game is spiteful. I swear to God, if I'm right on the six in a row, I'm gonna be so pissed. Because I'm already at three. Oh good, another Bulbasaur. So we can ice beam each other to death. Fuck yourself, Quillfish. I'm gonna add another caveat to my rules where I had the graveyard box. I'm gonna do that again, and I'm going to extend the Lazarus rule to things that are in that box, where if I find a revive, I can throw it to get the Pokemon back out. Is it fucking default to uppercase? gone for good. Oops. Named the boxes, but I didn't dump my Zubat. Oops. down to three. Ooh, electric. Sandstream, huh? Interesting. Give me something I can fight, please. Hi, Reshiram. Not what I was talking about, but I'll take it. Faster now. Fuck! Fuck it. Deal with parafusion, dickweed. Do what just says, okay. Still alive. Go away, Duskull. Just go away. Please. See if I can get another freeze axe, because that'd be hilarious. Nope, not gonna happen. Because I got static axe. Though, instead of wasting however many turns it took to kill the first one that I managed to freeze, I saw it was open, so I'm like, hey, can I go in there? Just out of curiosity. Did any of these people give me anything? Ooh, a potion. Hi, Darkrai. Because it wasn't totally obvious that you were going to be the one that appeared. But now that we're back in the Spurious City, stop the music. Start the emulator noise again. Yoshi and... Fuck, I don't even know who I want to have in the lead. Chompy, Yoshi, or Bushroot? Who's got the most coverage? Ice and fighting's kind of shitty. Well, electric ice is almost perfect neutral coverage. Fire, water, dragon, kinda. If only my fire move didn't suck ass. send Bushroot up. In the words of Bubsy, what could possibly go wrong? Yeah. I don't think Axe Defend might be useful. Of course, it's not going to help me if I get hit with something with Focus Blast. Yes, yes, I get it. But the thing is, the two Pokémon on my team that can evolve, I will want to evolve. Freshwater's probably going to be nice. Must be the challenger. Welcome to Espresso City's Pokemon Gym. I'm Charon, the gym leader. Well, maybe I'd better say that I just became the gym leader. More importantly, we need to prepare you for the upcoming gym. We have a challenger. You too, take your places. If you defeat these two, I will be your challenger. You'll be your opponent. I was all like, yeah, perfect neutral coverage, and then immediately have something that resists my best attack. Because of course. Suck thunder, bird. I say, it better not be like that fucking Finian with goddamn motor drive. Lady Cammy. I'm beginning to notice a trend here. Hi, I'm Irony, the Pikachu. That's terrifying. The roaring Pikachu. Baton Pass. Into Spinarak that's gonna get Dragon-tailed out right back into the fucking Pikachu. That Baton Pass did you a whole lot of good, didn't it? Dumbass. Door, huh? Let's just fuck this bug up. Two people named Cammy in this gym. go for the Aurora Beam because it's going to hit the ground for super. He's gonna try a trapping move. Oh wow, I switched at the perfect time. That's cute. You're dead, Rattata. I had far less trouble with the gym than I did in the entirety of my grind to be ready for the gym. Octazooka! Wow, that's actually kind of nice. I feel a sneeze coming on. Wow, I love how I did my fucking unmute button 3 times for it to work. Yeah. Who can learn Octazooka on the team? Hmm. How does it compare to Bubble Beam? It doesn't. Same power for 15% less accuracy to lower their accuracy. Not worth it. Nope. I know how to use the sea gear! Plop, 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 plop! Shut your cake hole! Well, it's not terrible, but it just takes up so much fucking time. Well, let's put it this way. The plot's not phenomenal, but it's somewhat well written. I'll give it I'm not darking this cry today. Of course. Dare I say, call it? Now I'm gonna... What do you want now, Bianca? I don't care. Why didn't you give me that ability the first time? Apparently you had it. Shut up. Please. I don't care. Oh, because that's what gives the ability to find not Audino, apparently. This fucker wants to fight me now. And I'm gonna be going to level 16 for the next gym. Man, Jasmine. I don't even know where to start with that one. So I was taking a drink. Yeah, my jimmies. Good, now get out of my way. Fucker.
I'm the strongest trainer in the Verbal City Prep School!
It's like being the smartest retard. One of those. Good for you, kid. Growlithe with Intimidate? 0 out of 10! Rolling kick flinches? Oh, fuck you! Of course Inferno's gonna miss. 50% accuracy and all. Actually, this randomizer seed in general just deserves like a negative 50 out of fucking 10. Just from the amount of bullshit. Understand what dark grass is. I'm almost tempted to count black grass as a separate encounter area. But then again, that would also open up surfing and all that happy shit, which might actually get some people that'll watch this bent out of shape. So I probably should. Thank you. I don't know, I'm trying to decide if I want to do that or not. I mean, it'll give me more diversity. I don't need another fucking grass type. Sacred sword. Oh, wow! That was nice. Or, you know, if I didn't already have two of them on the party. Gex. Wisecracking secret agent Gecko. Gex. It lives in dense jungles. While closing in on its prey, it leaps from branch to branch. Relaxed. Sacred Sword, Tailwind, Mega Punch, Worry Seed. I need to play those games. I have them on my PS3. I don't know, Kid Icarus just did a retrospective on the series not too long ago. And he said he really liked them. Wow, Bushroot's dead. Fuck you, too, game. Now my team consists of all starters. Not entirely intentional. Blue flare. Throwing this one out. I don't fucking care. I hate this seed. I just fucking hate it. It's just fucking me over every fucking every turn. I'm done with this tonight. I'll come back next time with a different seed, because just fuck it.